ABC is the biggest and the most attracting mall of Beirut. You can go shopping, to the movies, eat in nice restaurants, and it's where all the teenagers come to hang out. On special holidays like Christmas, the mall organizes special events and special sales.
What's your name?
Mira.
And Pamela.
So, what's your profession here in Lebanon?
I'm the market manager for Souq Tayyib. Was. That's my last day, and Pamela's taking over.
Yeah, that's my first day as the Souq manager of Souq Tayyib.
So, you're working at Souq Tayyib. Is it always here in downtown, or
you have many places? Every Saturday from 9 to 2 in Beirut Souq, and we do festivals as well, so we go around and we do other events inside Beirut and outside Beirut as well.
Okay. Are you Lebanese or multinational?
I'm Lebanese.
Thank you.
You're Lebanese. Where are you from, Lebanon?
I'm originally from the north, but I live in Beirut.
You live in Beirut?
I'm originally from Mount Lebanon, and I live in Metel, in Naash.
Okay. So, what do you think about the neighborhood you're living in Beirut?
It's good, calm, not too quiet.
Which one
A lot
is
of
it?
Traffic.
Which one is it?
Sodeco.
So you're living in Sodeco?
Yes.
It's been how many years you're living there? And you're working for
Souq Tayyib? 5 years.
One question about Souq Tayyib. How many years have it been created?
Since 2004, so almost 10 years.
Almost 10 years. And one word, one commentary about Lebanon and Beirut?
Chaotic.
Yeah. As much?
No, for me, I would say that you are the future generation. You will be taking over this country. So educate yourselves and do the best for the country. Let's save Lebanon.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You are here at the Zaytuna Bay. It's a very popular port where people come to spend some time with their family.
Hello, how are you?
I'm fine, okay.
Are you Lebanese?
Yes, I am.
Okay, then in which neighborhood do you live?
I live in Smithfield.
Okay, do you like the life in Beirut?
It's interesting, yes.
What do you mean by interesting?
What do I mean by interesting? It's diversified. There's a lot of action involved.
Okay. And what do you think about all the activities in Beirut?
What kind of activities?
Like pubs or nightclubs, the nightlife and other things.
It's quite diverse, but it's at a certain moment it's quite the same.
Okay, thank you.